A Novena to Saint Cajetan, Day 2. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Omnipotent and everlasting God, you wanted Saint Cajetan to trust in your providence and despise earthly things, and you enrich him with abundant spiritual gifts. Grant that those who implore the graces of your divine providence are aided in their necessities by Saint Cajetan's intercession. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Glorious Saint Cajetan, acclaimed by all people to be the Father of Providence, because you provide miraculous aid to all who come to you in need. I stand here before you today, humbly asking that you present to the Lord the requests that I confidently deposit in your hands. May these graces that I now request help me to always seek the kingdom of God and His righteousness, knowing that God, who dresses with beauty the flowers of the field and abundantly feeds the birds of the sky, will grant me all other things. Amen. Second Day Prayer. Glorious Protector Saint Cajetan, whose love for Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament made you raise beautiful temples to Him, adorning them with magnificence and exhorting the faithful to receive frequently the Holy Eucharist. Teach us reverence to the Holy Sacrament and to receive it modestly to merit eternal life. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Look down, O Lord, from your sanctuary, from your dwelling in heaven on high, and behold this sacred victim which our great high priest, your holy Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, offers up to you for the sins of his brethren. And be appeased despite the multitude of our transgressions. Behold the voice of the blood of Jesus, our brother, cries to you from the cross. Give ear, O Lord. Be appeased, O Lord. Hearken and do not delay for your own sake, O my God, for your name is invoked upon this city and upon your people, and deal with us according to your mercy. Amen. That you would defend, pacify, keep, preserve, and bless this city, we beseech you, hear us. Saint Cajetan, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.